Well, it certainly doesn't look to be the best conditions out there today for our drivers as they all make their way to the track for the very first practice session of the Austrian Grand Prix. And I tell you what, Anthony Davidson, I think we're going to have some fairly anxious drivers in the cars today.
Someone's noticed a leak in one of the coolant lines, so we're patching that up as we speak. Hold tight for now until we've checked everything over. I'd take a set of intermediates in these unpredictable conditions. When you get a chance, make sure to run some of our practice programs. They don't all need to be done in one session, but there's valuable data there to help race strategy and car development. Take it easy to start with. The track's wet. This heavy rain will last around 15 minutes, after which we should see a transition to light rain. Inters look like the best tyre for now. puts you in P2 with that last lap. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. We predict this heavy rain to ease up in around 15 minutes' time. This heavy rain will last another 10 minutes before we see it transition over to light rain. Carl probably mentioned the new parts that have come in from the factory. Well, they're all fitted and good to go. I hope they do the trick. I know it's tempting to focus entirely on the race, but we should put a bit of time aside to run the qualifying sim program. Try to run it before the end of FP3 if you can. Our best lap so far is a 1 minute 17.3.
The session has drawn to a close, so let's review our top three. Verstappen, the Rainmaster.
It's a really flowing circuit here. Lots of medium speed corners and changes in topography that can make them challenging. Work on finding a line you like and make sure you're comfortable with your trail braking. Both will be useful to you here. Let's get a few laps under our belt.
Yeah.
job well done. We got some excellent data with that run, so come on back to the garage and I can talk you through the numbers. Okay, you need to come in before you run out of fuel. Pit within 2 laps. Box this lap, please. Box this lap. We're third in the speed trap, 191.2 miles per hour. The track is pretty quiet at the moment. Perhaps we should get out there and get a few laps in. All complete. Mechanics, please stand clear. We're ready to go. We'll be right back. test complete, and that was a very good job indeed. We got a lot of valuable information out of that. I know it's tempting to focus entirely on the race, but we should put a bit of time aside to run the qualifying sim program. Try to run it before the end of FP3 if you can. All clear the garage, please. Car ready to leave. Expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes. Thank you. puts us into 10th, P10. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes' time. Rain in 10 minutes. Our best lap so far is a what?
It's time to remind ourselves of our top three, who are Bottas, Verstappen and Sebastian Vettel. What an incredible practice session. The fun doesn't stop here though. Join us again as the rest of the weekend unfolds.
Okay, we've not got long between now and qualifying, so it'd be very productive for us to run the qualifying pace evaluation. We can get some good R&D data as well if we complete it. It's pretty quiet out on track. We should consider getting out there. Okay, the track is green right now, so take a few laps to get the tyres up to temperature. Try and feel your way around. Super job so far, we're getting great data. Stay focused. Keep it up. super job so far. We're getting great data. Stay focused. So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 7.5. We're 7th in the speed trap, 188.9 miles per hour. At the end of this session, we need to return two sets of tyres. We'll give back the two most worn sets, so we may as well get the most out of them while we can. They won't be available for the rest of the weekend, though, so don't run too hard on anything you might need later on. All set. Everyone clear? Car to track. some excellent data with that run, so come on back to the garage and I can talk you through the numbers. Of fuel remaining.
And with all the cars now over the line, let's see our top three again. Hamilton, the Rainmaster, and Alexander Albon. Sadly,